Well, let's turn our scrutiny to the ladies now. As Sonam Kapoor turned judge at the Kingfisher Hunt for the Calendar Girl in Mumbai on Thursday, where the fashion-conscious actress laid bare some bikini confessions of her own.
Sonam Kapoor has a beauty and a sense of style that is for all seasons, which is perhaps why Sonam has always harbored a secret desire to be a calendar girl. A confession she made as she turned judge at the Kingfisher Hunt for the Calendar Girl in Mumbai on Thursday night.
I think it's quite incredible, and Atul, I'm going to hold you on the promise of me being there from the first page to the last page. 12 beautiful pictures of me in the Kingfisher calendar next year. Yeah? Okay, brilliant.
That may suggest that Sonam is bikini ready. She certainly isn't.
I just told Atul, if I ever get a body like this, I'll be roaming around in a swimsuit everywhere. But right now, I need to wear Spanx, darling.
And that's not the only hair-raising confession Sonam had to make.
Thoughts the aapke
ji haan mere dad ke ek bahut hi acche journalist dost the who used to be in charge of Miss India, and at that time he was like, why don't you take part? And I remember I was 14 years old and I said, listen, I cannot, because I have the hairiest legs in this industry and I don't want to act right now.
Well, she may claim she doesn't have the bikini body, but Sonam clearly knows a thing or two about laying herself bare, emotionally at least. In Mumbai with Sakshi Kapoor, Beverly White for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.